Hey, what is up guys, Joe here, and I've been using Android 5.1.1 on my Galaxy Note 4 for about a week now, so I just wanted to make this quick video to let you guys know how it works and whether you should update. So right away, let me tell you that this update basically solved every problem I had with the Note 4 so far. In my review and the revisited videos, I complained about one thing, and that was the app switcher. Well, that also works great now. Fluidity is still not on par with the Nexus line or other devices running stock Android, but it's really good, especially when compared to before the update. The apps now slide in and out really smoothly, and even opening apps shows the same animations found on the silky smooth Galaxy S6. And speaking of the Galaxy S6, the menus and the notification bar have also been tweaked a bit to resemble more the newest models of the Galaxy line. There still are no themes and no 5x5 grid in the home screen, but you can now choose the colors for the folders on the TouchFist launcher. The other proprietary apps have undergone a little or no change, and yes, the gallery still sucks. Something that I find really welcome is the new battery management. Not only the phone lasts more as for standby time, it also now has a nice battery menu with all of the information you need, plus a really useful new app. The Smart Manager basically handles battery, RAM, storage and security in a nifty and comfortable way, which I really dig. I know you could already do that with third-party apps, but it's always nice to have a first-party solution. The only actually new feature is the possibility to dismiss heads-up notifications without deleting them. If you don't want to deal with that notification at the moment, simply swipe it up and it will wait for you on the notification shade. Long story short, yep, you should absolutely update to 5.1.1. You won't find any mind-blowing new feature, but the phone has overall got faster and it lasts a bit more, and that's always welcome. That was it for this super quick video. Don't forget to like it if this helped, and as always, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.